Auto-predict and predictive planning both use the same prediction methodology, but where predictive planning must be run as a manual process on each form, Auto-predict lets you automate this process and write predictions automatically to the cube. Since Auto-predict is not restricted to running on a single form, you are able to process much larger data slices as a result. You can also read from one cube and write to another. You can schedule predictions to run as a background job on a regular basis, ensuring that updated predictions are readily available when planners are viewing forms, dashboards, and charts. You set up prediction definitions on the Auto-predict page. I'll create a new Auto-predict definition. I'll include a name and description. Select a source cube and define the time period for the source. Keep in mind that the source and target cubes can be different. For the source, define the slice of data. I'll analyze computer accessory data. I'll base predictions on actual unit sales from the last 4 years. I'll select the actual scenario. I've made selections for the remaining dimensions. In the prediction area, add target slices for worst case and best case predictions. Then select members for the base prediction. I've selected members for the worst and best case predictions. For a target slice, I can only change member selections if there is a single member selected in the analyze area. Multiple member selections are common to both the source and target. I'll navigate to the jobs page and define the job. For the type of job, scroll down to select Auto-predict. You can schedule the job. I'll run it now. Select the Auto-predict job and click Next. Review the selected job criteria and run the job. Refresh to update the job status and confirm that the job completed successfully. With Auto-predict, you can jumpstart your forecasting process by pre-filling a prediction scenario with predictions based on historical data. Then you can directly compare the system's predictions to your ongoing forecast in real time. You can compare predictions to forecast and incorporate variance thresholds that require explanatory commentary. You can make adjustments to your forecast data, and you can require justification for variances that meet a specified criteria. Let's take a look at an Auto-predict definition for expenses. Based on actual data, predicted values will be generated for the selected members. To run this prediction definition, navigate to the Jobs page, select Schedule Jobs, and run the Auto-predict job to predict expenses. Refresh to ensure the job completed successfully. If you are at the beginning of the forecast cycle, you can ensure that forecast data is pre-populated by seeding plans or forecasts. Use Auto-predict to pre-populate your forecast or plan scenarios prior to starting a forecast or planning cycle. As the administrator, start the planning process. You can then review forecast data that was already populated from the Auto-predict job. Make adjustments to forecast data as you continue developing your forecast. Keep in mind that Auto-predict is not restricted to running on a single form, so you can see the forecast for a different cube slice and make changes there too. You can also use automated prediction within ad-hoc analysis. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.